Taiwan has won a gold medal at the Asian Karate Championships in Tashkent, Uzbekistan. Gu Xiaoshuang beat two-time World Championships gold medalist Miho Miyahara of Japan in a nail-biting showdown on Tuesday in the women's under 50-kilogram category. Gu took a 3-0 lead just 2 seconds into the match, landing a high hook kick on her opponent. Miyahara fought back, but Gu managed to edge the encounter by 8-7. Gu won bronze in the same category at last year's Asian Championships.